Get ready to be amazed by some of the world's biggest machine ever created, from powerful giant mining excavators to massive cargo ships. With the ability to move mountain and change the world, these machines are truly engineering marvels. So let's take a closer look at the incredible feats of technology that make them possible. Welcome to Xphonique. First up, we have the Bagger 293. It is a colossal machine that is considered the largest mobile land vehicle in the world. It is an excavator built by the German company Taisun and was launched in 1995. This massive machine has been in operation in various open pit coal mines in Germany, and it is widely known for its immense size and impressive capabilities. It has a weight of over 14,000 tons and stands over 300 feet tall, which is equivalent to the height of a 30-story building. The machine has 20 crawler tracks that are 3.8 meters wide, providing stability while it moves on uneven terrain. Its colossal size is due to the massive bucket wheel excavator that it carries. The bucket wheel excavator is a rotating wheel equipped with a series of buckets or shovel used for digging and transportation. The wheel is over 70 feet in diameter and can dig to a depth of up to 50 meters. This machine has an impressive capacity as it can move up to 240,000 cubic meters of the earth in a single day. This means that the machine can dig up an entire soccer field in just 1 hour. The excavator's buckets are capable of digging up to 20 tons of material at a time and can deposit it onto a conveyor belt that transports the material to a mine's dump trucks. The conveyor belt itself is also impressive, with a length of over 1300 meters, making it one of the longest conveyor belts in the world. Second, we have the crawler transporter. It is a unique piece of machinery designed and operated by NASA, the US Space Agency. It is one of the largest tracked vehicle in the world, and it is used to transport rockets, spacecrafts, and other heavy equipment to and from the launch pad at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The crawler transporter was built in the 1960s and has been in operation ever since. It weighs an impressive 2.7 million kilograms, and it is over 40 meters long and 35 meters wide. Its base is made up of two massive track sections, each with four caterpillar tracks that are over 4 meters in diameter. This machine is powered by two diesel engines that produce a combined power output of 8,000 horsepower. This engine drives a hydraulic pump that controls the vehicle's steering, speed, and suspension systems. Despite its immense size and weight, the crawler transporter is capable of reaching at a top speed of 2.8 km per hour with a carrying load. The vehicle's primary function is to transport rockets and spacecraft to and from the launch pad at a Kennedy Space Center. It achieves this by carrying a mobile launch platform that can support rockets and spacecraft weighing up to 7 million kilograms. The launch platform is secured to the crawler transporter using a system of hydraulic clamps that keep the load in place during transport. Next, we have SSCV Sleipnir. It is the world's largest crane vessel owned and operated by Dutch offshore contractor Herema Marine Contractors. It was built by Sembcorp Marine in Singapore and delivered in 2019. The vessel is named after the Norse god Odin's eight-legged horse and is capable of lifting and installing large offshore structure such as oil and gas platforms, wind turbines, and subsea structures. Sleipnir is 220 meters long and 102 meters wide and has a maximum speed of 22 knots, that is 40.7 km per hour, and can accommodate up to 400 people on board. The vessel is equipped with two cranes that can lift a combined weight of 20,000 metric tons. One of the unique features of Sleipnir is its dual fuel propulsion system, which allows the vessel to run on both liquefied natural gas and marine diesel. This makes it one of the most environmentally friendly vessels in the offshore industry, with significantly reduced emission compared to traditional diesel-powered vessels. Sleipnir has already been involved in several high-profile offshore projects, including the installation of Hinkley Point C nuclear power station in the UK and the installation of Leviathan gas platform in the Mediterranean Sea off the coast of Israel. Now let's talk about the Caterpillar 797F. This large, rugged, and powerful mining truck is designed for hauling heavy loads in demanding conditions. This massive machine is one of the largest trucks in the world, measuring over 40 meters long, 6.5 meters tall, and weighing more than 620,000 kilograms. The 797F is equipped with powerful diesel engines that produces a whooping 4,000 horsepower, making it capable of reaching a top speed of 67 kilometers per hour. The engine is connected to a 7-speed automatic transmission that is specifically designed to handle the high torque and power output of the 797F. The truck is also equipped with sophisticated suspension system that helps to absorb shock and vibrations, ensuring a smooth ride even on rough terrain. This giant has a payload capacity of up to 363 metric tons. This makes it ideal for use in a large-scale mining operations, where it can be used to transport massive quantities of ore and other materials from the mine site to the processing facility. On 5th, we have Prelude FLNG. It is the largest offshore floating facility with a length of 488 meters and a width of 74 meters. It's larger than the Empire State Building and weighs over 600,000 tons. This floating liquefied natural gas (LNG) facility is owned and operated by Shell and is located off the northwest coast of Australia. The Prelude FLNG is designed to extract, liquefy, and store natural gas from underwater fields. It can produce up to 3.6 million tons of LNG per year and can store up to 175,000 cubic meters of LNG. It's equipped with cutting-edge technology that ensures the safe and efficient operations of the facility even in the harshest offshore environments. One of the most impressive features of Prelude FLNG is its ability to withstand extreme weather conditions. The facility is designed to remain in position even during severe storms thanks to its innovative turret mooring system. This system allows the facility to rotate around fixed point, reducing the stress of the mooring lines and increasing the facility's stability. The construction of the Prelude FLNG was a massive undertaking and required the expertise of thousands of workers from all over the world. The facility was constructed in 6 main modules, each built in different locations worldwide, and then transported to the site for final assembly. This unique construction method allowed the facility to be built in a safe and efficient manner, minimizing the time required for construction and reducing the risk of accidents. Next we have from the Liebherr LR 13000. The Liebherr LR 13000 is one of the most powerful and tallest crawler crane in the world. This impressive machine was designed and manufactured by Liebherr Group, Germany, a leading provider of cranes and other heavy machinery. The LR 13000 has a maximum lifting capacity of 3000 tons, making it an essential tool for heavy lifting operations in the constructions, offshore and mining industries. It has a maximum lifting height of 245 meters and can be equipped with up to 512 meters of main boom and a luffing jib or up to 150 meters. One of the most impressive features of LR 13000 is its unique boom system. The crane is equipped with a luffing jib that can be used to raise a main boom to an angle of up to 90 degrees, allowing it to work in areas with a limited headroom. The crane's boom is also designed to be modular, allowing for easy assembly, disassembly on site. To power its massive lifting capabilities, the LR 13000 is equipped with 2 Liebherr V12 diesel engines, each capable of producing up to 640 kW of power. The crane's hydraulic system is also designed to provide smooth and precise control, allowing operators to maneuver heavy loads with ease. In addition to its impressive lifting capabilities, the LR 13000 is also designed with safety in mind. The crane is equipped with a variety of safety features, including a load movement limiter, automatic cutoff switches, and an anti-collision system that helps to prevent accidents on job sites. 7th, we have Caterpillar 6090FS. It is one of the largest hydraulic shovel in the world, and it is used primarily in mining operations to extract minerals from the earth. This massive machine stands at over 55 feet tall, 108 feet long, and weighs over 1000 tons. It's equipped with a powerful diesel engine that generates up to 4,500 horsepower. The 6090FS has a bucket capacity of up to 100 cubic yards, which means it can move massive amount of earth in a single scoop. The bucket is also designed to withstand extreme conditions such as high temperatures and abrasive materials. The shovel arm has a maximum reach of over 70 feet, allowing it to dig deep into the earth and extract minerals efficiently. One of the key features of the Caterpillar 6090FS is its advanced hydraulic system. The hydraulic pumps and valves are designed to provide precise and efficient control over the shovel's movement, allowing operators to manipulate the bucket with ease. This feature makes the 6090FS one of the most efficient hydraulic shovels in the industry, with a low cost operation and a high level of productivity. 9th, we have Taisun crane. The Taisun crane is an incredible feat of engineering and technology, being the strongest crane in the world. It has been built by entire Raffles shipyard in China, and it is essential tool for heavy lifting in the offshore industry. This massive crane stands at over 200 meters tall and is equipped with 4 legs that can be adjusted to maintain stability even in rough seas. allowing it to operate even in the harshest offshore environments. Taisun crane is capable of lifting up to 20,000 metric tons, which is equivalent to 200 fully loaded Boeing 747 aircraft. Its lifting capacity is unmatched in the industry and making it a crucial tool for the installation of large offshore structure such as oil platforms and wind turbines. The crane is also incredibly fast, with a lifting speed of up to 20 meters per minute, that is 1.2 km per hour. This allows it to lift and move heavy objects quickly and efficiently, reducing the time and cost of offshore operations. That's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one.